Right. Cheers to the community, guys. I got the legend, the man. What's your name?
Small G, Sean. Call me Small G, it's fine.
Sean, the Small G, guys, the OG supporter. Shout out to JC.
Hello, JC.
JC, man.
Hello in Taiwan. Yeah.
Hey, what do you think? What do you think about the whole experience so far?
So far, so good. I mean, very nice to meet Tim here.
Thank you.
And really nice guy. Have a great talent here. Yeah.
I tried my best. What did you think about Rich? Even Rich showed up. Yeah. What do you think? Did Rich make all of your dreams come true?
It was a surprise, you know? Like, I want to come back for Thanksgiving.
Yeah. And that's the best gift that I could get.
Yeah.
The best. And Kevin, say hello. Kevin, look, we got the whole posse here. Nobody's stealing our watches. But probably the most important guest we have here is Savannah. One second, I'm going to turn the camera.
There you
Savannah.
Go.
Welcome to the live
stream. Gotta give her a super chat.
Look at all. Oh yeah, Savannah. Savannah is one of the new members of the community. She's
I think the next stream that you do would be picking out Savannah's new watch for coming into the city.
Oh yeah, that would be fun.
Savannah, do you have a watch, or you don't know? You're new to watches. She's new to watches.
Don't show it.
They want you to take off the mask.
They got super chat. Oh, $20 for her tip.
What?
keep it a secret. I think that's your next stream then. Like, we decide her next watch.
Ooh.
Yeah.
She'll be like, that's another watch.
When's your birthday, by the way? It's coming soon, actually. Wow.
Birthday stream.
Oh, okay. Maybe, you know what? Maybe we'll have you streaming from my place.
Your studio.
Live. Studio. He came to my studio.
I got the studio. It's pretty cool.
You have my card?
Yeah.
I'll give you my number on that.
Don't be afraid. That it's kind of like creepy looking. It's actually really nice inside.
Oh.
Oh, you're saying
it's like I need
scary.
A pen. I need a pen. Actually, I have a pen. Oh, no, I don't have a pen.
Oh, I have a pen. Here.
You have a pen? Guys, we had... we're drinking Macallan 12.
Is it just you now? Anybody on the panel?
Oh, yeah. We got... we have people coming in. Stuart Pitt Tim has divorce happening right now.
Yeah, divorce is definitely
Stevie C says, smooth, Tim. Thank you. Van Lutz, Tim picking up chicks again. Not what the show is about, guys. We're working on it. It's a four. Like that. Whoa. Yeah. And it actually, so the beauty of the stream. So right now we're doing one of the streams that's kind of like live, like this, right? And nobody can join. So it's just like me and you, we're just talking.
And people are watching.
And they're commenting, they're upvoting, hit the upvote button.
Yeah.
But on normal days, what happens, I have a panel. And panelists can join from the comfort of their own home or from their phone. So, and I do it around like 5 o'clock. I try to do it every day or sometimes late show.
Okay.
And and you can jump in and we can talk about wristwatches. We can do a little bit of an education program for you.
Yeah, I
you don't have a watch, right? You're working at the wristwatch store.
Yes.
That kind of doesn't make sense, right?
No.
If a client comes in here and asks you which watch should they buy, you know, it'd be really cool if you could tell them, what's the occasion, right? And give them the proper advice. So we'll give you a rundown of all the brands. The 101 on every single brand, like IWC, Breguet, Omega, Panerai, Jaeger LeCoultre, whatever you want. We know everything.
Okay.
Guys, what do you think? Savannah is going to become a new member of the community. Mm-hmm. And maybe a panel.
Excited to be here. Excited to be here.
Very, very cool. Do you have Instagram?
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna drop the Instagram for you.
Yeah, drop the Instagram.
So that people follow you.
You're gonna put it on here?
Oh yeah, yeah. Well, you can tell them. They'll put it. Okay. What's your Instagram?
Okay.
Let's find the Instagram. Tim knows everything. Not everything, but buying a Speedy. By the way, they have all the Speedies here as well. Look, Kevin. Yes. What's your?
Underscore. Savvy Rose.
Savvy Rose?
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, Savvy Rose. Guys, follow Savannah.
I don't know if you want those followers, though.
Oh, she does.
It's all going to be like these sophisticated gentlemen that watch it.
Look, successful with an actual job. You don't want me, obviously. But someone, one of these three guys. That's the groovy. They did tell me to work on my wingman skills. By the way, this guy here, he's Rich, he's a freaking legend. I did a live stream with him. We had a few too many of these, and it was the middle of the night. Oh, that's his Instagram.
Oh, this is you.
Yeah. Oh, he's.
Wait, are you a single? I'm married.
Oh, okay, that's a problem. That could be a problem for your wife.
These are all watches.
Yeah, but that's his personal Instagram. You want to get the leads. He's a really good lead.
So you say.
Kevin, great shirt. Kevin, show them your shirt.
Who said great shirt? Eric King Ben? Yeah.
Yes.
Y'all are going to be disappointed, but I'm being sent on lunch right now.
Ooh.
What's up, mate? Okay. Eric King Ben.
This is Donald.
Donald.
Welcome.
What up?
Donald, what is your favorite watch brand?
Watch brand? It has to be Nomos. That's not even like
Nomos.
Yeah. And it's not even one of the big ones here.
No. I have Nomos.
Oh,
dope. Great. Which one? Do you like the small ones or like the big ones?
The one downstairs that I really like is actually small, but I'm more of a I tend to like the bigger.
Yeah.
The 42 around that.
What do you think about the new Cloud Nomos on the bracelet? Oyster bracelet.
But is it a?
I'm gonna go.
Yeah. You do things.
I'll be back.
Is it not leather?
Very nice meeting you.
No. So they have a new club.
I'll see y'all soon.
On a new bracelet.
The oyster
style
nice
bracelet.
Very nice meeting you guys.
Oh, okay.
We'll see you on the live stream soon.
Savannah, a very gentle soul.
They'll probably be here soon.
Yeah.
With the bracelet on the Nomos. So like I think the.
She's a bartender here.
Bracelet is it's too big. Right?
Cheers, guys. To Savannah. Evan Higginkamp, what JLCs do they have?
Actually, they...
simple ones?
I'll show you.
So,
exactly.
What are you wearing today?
Oh, this is my Apple Watch. Tell them my steps.
The Apple one.
Yeah.
One second. The JLCs. Check this out. So they got all the classics, you know, classic dress watches. They got the Polaris line, of course, all the Polaris. I like this one. It's probably my favorite. They got the reverser, the lady reversers. Then they got the real reversers. They also have the Atmos clock. The thing is, I think they have more JLCs. But not on the display window. That's the thing. Any reverse tribute. They're actually not on display. Only classic reverses. Which is weird. You surprised me with that one. Huh. They have a huge selection of Omegas. They have every single freaking Omega on the planet. Scotch and soda in the house. Ian, welcome to the live stream. Stevie CC, David. Well, we got David as W in the chat. Guys, let me show you. The Omega, they got everything. It's kind of wild. It used to be you not be able to pick up the 3861. They have everything. They even got the... what are they called? Chronoscopes. They got the chronoscopes. They got the, yeah, as you can see, everything. It's wild. All the Seamasters. I mean, look how many Seamaster combinations are there. Just every single Seamaster combination that ever existed. I mean, that's wild. Got the Planet Oceans, Planet Oceans. Boom. Yeah, oh, guys, also, check this out. They got the Hodinkee magazine. Hodinkee magazine. Oh. The Never Time, No Time to Die. You know, I went through this magazine. I thought, yeah, it's not that bad. Look at this, 3861. All the parts. Very, very wild. But yeah, and even they got the, all the DeVilles as well. Huge Omega section, actually, with couches and everything. Look, the look at that table. Hello. The table. It's just like a piece of stone. I wouldn't mind a coffee table like that myself. How are you guys doing? What's up, everybody? David D, you're one step ahead. Hey.
No, the Supreme. Oh, so good.
It's Lone Star, like welcome to the live stream. So really? I'm so here good. With Kevin, Rich, and
dude,
I keep forgetting his name.
Sean.
Sean, the real name.
This is
Sean.
Why you don't
I keep
any
saying
good
Sean of the Dead. Sean of the Dead. Yeah. The Sean
now we're gonna
of
get
the
doxed.
Dead. Small G. Small G. I, you know what? I should just refer to him as
YouTube name.
Small G, everybody. Small G.
And dude, I
what are we talking about here? Let me put the camera.
FP John.
Yeah. FP joints. Oh yeah.
Let's
if you look at these pictures, I'm just like staring at all these watches.
Let's talk about the FB really joint.
Pretty. I mean, they're cool, but you know, it's kind of like the, well, I'm getting rid of the camera. Like, for instance, I really want like the Portugueser, but it's so fucking big. You know, because I have like a girly wrist, you know? Like a 36 is perfect for me. This
no,
is like
man,
a 32.
What are you wearing today?
Huh? Ooh.
Yeah, let's see.
Let me show you guys what Rich is wearing. Because he busted out his Lolex.
My Lolex.
Check this out.
I think it's from like 1953 or 54.
That is vintage.
It's an oyster date.
Gorgeous.
Yeah, wow. Gold with a waffle dial.
With the waffle.
Yeah.
Delicious. I love the waffles. Waffles and chicken go really well together. It's got the speedy. Yeah.
This is ridiculous.
Dude, look how big it is.
David D. Tim, I was just at the brand new Bukhara in the King's Prussia Mall last night. It's pretty amazing. We should check it out. David, definitely. Man, I freaking love this, the Bukhara place. They got drinks here. It is amazing. Is it too
dude,
much
you and I
waffle?
Have the same wrist size.
Yeah, man.
Dude, look.
Asian wrist.
I have a typical Asian no hair wrist.
Look at
that. I also have no hair here, but I have
hair here.
Is there, hey, any smart people there know how to transplant arm hair to my head hair?
Hey.
I have hair here, but no hair here.
You got at least one thing in common with Cars and Chrono.
Bam.
The
dude. Yeah.
This,
it's a sign of high
hot.
Intelligence.
This really nice.
Yeah.
This is nice.
Yeah, this thing's like so this. Fat, dude. Look at this.
wait, let me bring
that's
it.
That's what
bring
she said.
Oh, it's a fat one. Yeah. Ooh, that's a fatty. How did you push it in?
1953, I believe. It's the 6294.
It's right? Actually a really nice strap. Yes. That Kevin got it on. It's kind of sailcloth-y. It's not real sailcloth.
That's your namesake.
Artem.
Oh, yeah, that's the Artem strap. That's what the hell? That's Artem strap, guys.
On a Richard Mille class.
Dude, now I wish I should have brought my other one too, my World War One watch.
Dude, this.
But I got scared.
Dude, this is so nice.
Cheers,
oh,
Rich,
thank you,
man.
Thank you.
It's been a while.
It's simple.
Since Tatiana.
I know, dude. Okay, that ship has sailed. Okay.
No. This is legend.
now it's Savannah.
The first thing, when I was about to, yeah. When I was about to be on his stream, I was like, Tim.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm not gonna be legendary rich here. Okay? No. It's gonna be more tame. Oh. Can't be legendary.
We had to take it down. That's how legendary it was.
Dude, like, you know what? We didn't even plan that night. We just got hammered that night.
That's,
and then
that's every night in New York, though. Yo, so then, by the way, move to New York, and that's what you'll experience every weekend. Oh, this?
Yeah.
This is so
nice. Yeah, it's cool. I like it. So, in some, like, what was this, it? A black
you guys
dial.
Like marketing genius.
Dude, hey, we got some super chats. Daniel Katz, oh, waffles and chicken. 31?
No, no,
Daniel
it's
Katz.
34?
Thank you so much for the super chat, man. Dude, like really appreciate it.
Dude, have they seen this? This is so nice.
Beautiful.
It's like 1953.
Rich with the Rolex. That's the first in the wild.
This is so nice. Like, this is, I think this is like number two. Nothing can beat the Super 8, sorry.
Dude.
But.
Well, you know what? The sad thing is, I think what happened with the. I was talking to Stefano about getting the Oyster bracelet, the original Oyster bracelet for that. Because apparently, I don't know, like through sometime in its history, I guess my grandfather had it cleaned or something. Mm. It's in the Philippines, dude. They stole the freaking bracelet.
Oh, it's,
yeah. That's your grandfather's watch?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
And dude, actually, when I took it to the watch guy in San Francisco,
yeah,
dude, this guy was like a savant, man. He looked at it and he goes, oh, that's a rare color combination. I'm like, what are you talking about? Like the gold and the black waffle dial. I'm like, really? Yeah. He's like,
the gold waffles. That's the chicken. That's the chicken. The golden fried chicken. The skin.
He goes, I've only seen that in like, you know, from models from Asia. And I said,
yeah.
Well, yeah, it was my grandparents. He got it in Manila, or in Hong Kong at that time, 1950s. He was like, holy crap, you know? So, yeah, it was really...
Okay, sorry about the disconnect. Jason Zebra 3, £4.49, super chat. Tim, can you face off the Panerai 1316 Spichio Blue versus Alex's IWC Chrono 41 Blue if they have them and review the blue dials? I think you're talking about the Bukhara Blue. The Bukhara
Blue.
They have them downstairs, but there's no reception. Okay, I will go downstairs. I'll take the images. I'll try to do a wristwatch review. Let me screenshot that. I'll try.
Yeah. Well, no, but that's
Jean-Luc Harley, Swiss francs. GLC reversal for Savannah would look nice. Jean-Luc, you are not wrong. Savannah is a classy lady.
Jeez.
Pure class. She went for lunch. She might come back. And we might have her on the live. Okay. Like that could be ratings gold. That could be ratings gold. And you watch Savannah and the watch Savant in San Francisco, Toyota Mo. Aiden. I'm not sure. Tatiana sounds like a hottie.
Like I said, I follow the market a lot. I like vintage watches.
Yeah, man.
Like I said, only watching you guys that I started becoming interested in newer watches.
Did you share them while you're waiting? You
know, well, so, actually, well, I'm wearing my Daytona. So, oh, actually, well, you have the Daytona.
Yes.
But you're wearing the Sermon. Let's actually show them the Sermon. Take it off. Let's do a bit of a close-up. Let's see here. No, like this. One second. I'm going to flip the camera. Okay. Now, tell us a little bit about this watch. How did you get it? When did you get it? What's the story?
Yeah, I get it years ago and from my AD.
Yeah?
I guess. So, it's an AD I've been working with for a while, so they just give me this in retail.
Wow. So, you got the new 41 Sermon.
Yeah. At that time, nobody wanted that, so it's been...
I'm actually... You know what? When this came out, the hype for the Hulk has exploded.
Yeah, exactly.
And actually, until now, I think this one still retail goes lower over retail than the Hulk.
Yep.
I think the Hulk is like 25. This is like 19.
19, yeah.
Yeah, it's not 19. Bad.
It's not too bad, but
this is a solid piece. The Sermon.
It's really nice seeing in person. I mean, much better than the pictures.
I'll tell you what. When I got my Submariner Black Dial, I had the choice to get the Hulk, but at that time I was like, it's too flash.
Right?
Yeah, I turned it down. I went with just the black, but green with the black, is much classier. I think this goes with any outfit.
Right.
Whereas I mean, the Hulk, ooh, as a one and done, right. You can't really do that.
Right. So, somebody say Hulk is going to be 40,000 watches. Can you believe that?
40,000?
Yeah.
Damn. I don't think
I would
so.
Get this one instead. I mean, like, half price.
You know what I'm thinking?
Half price, right?
Oh, yeah, definitely. Any day of the week. I think even the Rolex in 10 years, so they're going to re-release this, right? And I think the next edition is going to be with the green dial.
Yeah, Weezer say it will never happen.
I think it will. It will. It will. Come on, man. David H., $20 Super Chat. Tim, bring us again. Keep it up. David H., I really, really appreciate it, man. I'm here with the community members. This is a small G, man. This is a small G. This is my boy. Actually, JC's friend, JC's lead. I can't, you know, it's so nice. Man, you've been watching my show for a long time.
Long time supporter.
Yeah, long time supporter. First time in person.
Before you become famous. Yeah,
before I became huge. You know, and that's the thing. That's the best.
I still remember you making video in the Central Park. Yeah. Like talking watches. Yeah. That's how you started.
Yeah. Central Park, just making that crappy video about the date versus no dates.
Exactly. Yeah. Right. And then two-tone teams coming, you know?
Man.
Yeah.
I came with fury, you know, spicy, different stuff. Actually, I am restarting making videos again. I need to do both. I need to make the video. Because back then, I wasn't live streaming, so I was doing the video. But then when I started live streaming took over my life.
I know. And it's hard to keep up.
It's
hard to keep up for everything.
This is really hard. I think I'm going to pull back on the live streams. Maybe do 5 times per week, not every day, but like, I don't know. There's something about doing live stream every day. It is kind of. It almost became not so much about watches, about like, what's up with me? Yeah.
Vlogs.
Yeah, like vlogs. Yeah. It's kind of like Casey Neistat, right? He did a lot of vlog every day.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, it's a different. It's a different.
He's a legend. Six million support. Yeah. Subscribers.
Ooh, yeah. The YouTube algorithm loves that guy.
Right.
We got Red Shovel. Red Shovel. By the way, London Watch Show. Are you coming to the London Watch Show? The community need that. What about Vegas? 2022.
Yeah, maybe Vegas is doable. Yeah.
Vegas could be doable, guys. That's what I like to hear. Take your hat off the counter. Oh, okay. Actually, thank you for reminding. Actually, I put that there because I put it on and then when I took it off, so it's my bad. I didn't realize it. Thank you. Boxing Barry, the leads. Greggy Boy, evening Tim. Greggy Boy, welcome to the live stream. Look at this. We're at a beautiful Bukhara. I'm here with a few of the community members that came out to meet up, chat watches, talk about life. We got Rich running out to quickly catch up with us. We got Sean, small G. You have to leave. Sean has to go. Man, thank you so much, man.
Nice to see you.
It was so awesome to
nice to see you.
I'll see you around. I'll be here for a few weeks.
I tried to catch up with Sean a few times. Just couldn't align the schedule.
Very nice to meet you.
But today we finally did. We went to FB Jorn Boutique. Hey man, good luck on the FB Jorn.
It has to be wait for like a whole year.
We're getting it.
We are getting that.
Waiting.
FB Jorn.
The journey.
Jones Party.
It's gonna be documented today. The FB Jorn journey for Sean begins tonight.
Different name.
Different level. We're gonna level it up. Going from Rolex to FPG Madman. $2. Very cool, man. Madman, thank you so much for the super chat. Really, really appreciate it. Guys, we got Sean has to go. We spent like a couple of good hours here.
Yeah.
Oh, do you have my card? My limited edition card?
I have your contact information.
Yeah. Oh, but these are limited edition.
I need to have this.
Yeah.
Look at this.
The card.
You actually did this in the New York watch show, right?
These are
sleep on
yeah.
the table.
Oh, yeah. I just left like 10. I like, spread them out like, exactly. like a deck. Pick a card, any card.
Right.
Let people pick them up. There you go, man.
Yeah, there you go.
Okay, you never know. I might pull those in. So,
okay. Yeah, we'll see you next time. And yeah. When we need to go to see the GS...
GS Superman. Yeah.
I'm about to get you.
GS Superman. If you're listening, it's a local DC resident. Let's schedule something. Let's schedule some kind of meetup. He's gonna come to pick me up. What?
Yeah.
It's actually that saved me about $500 for the flight. That's huge.
Yeah,
and we're gonna live stream the whole journey. Oh man,
let's do it.
It's gonna be wild, guys. Make sure you're upvoting for Sean.
SmallG2002
on Instagram.
On Instagram.
Make sure you subscribe.
See you guys.
Right,
yeah. Take care, Kevin.
Oh, guys.
Yeah, good meeting you,
guys.
Man.
Guys.
Yeah. Safe, man.
Oh, maybe we'll do one more picture with everyone together.
Yeah.
Sorry, guys. This is not really riveting content. Everyone taking a picture together, but we need to do it. Actually, wait. Excuse me. Can you take a picture? This. Got the reunion. The reunion.
The what was it after a month hiatus?
Yeah, where were you, man?
I went back home to like detox.
Dude. Detox.
Yeah, I started eating right again. I stopped drinking for a month.
Dude, you shut up. Ian, that's the guy today. Who got me addicted to Scotch and soda.
Just pick it up today.
I'll see you next time.
All right, man. Dude. Take care.
Take care. See you next time.
Hey, take care, guys.
See you next time.
Yeah. Yeah.
The sermon.
See you next time.
Sermon is out. Right there. Wow. Amazing. Guys. The journey continues. Let me show you guys around. Let's see here. So what are you guys talking about?
Trying to get him to buy a chronoscope right now.
The chronoscope. Oh, you can actually pull out the drawer.
Ask everybody how the Speedmaster fits in
here. Yeah, let's see it.
Oh, what do we think? I think it's like too big.
No, it's perfect, man. I'm telling you, it's perfect.
Wait. Sorry. Hold on. Turn your wrist. Guys, what do you think about Speedmaster on Rich's wrist? Is it too big? It looks perfect.
42.
I don't know.
40 with crown guards.
40 with the crown guards.
I mean, 42 with the crown guards, but it's 40.
Let's see here. One second. Let me pull back. Let's see. What do you think, guys? Does that look right? It kind of looks good. It looks really good. Hmm. Whoa. Second. The angle is really important because some people are saying the lugs are hanging and...
Dude, who cares about lugs hanging? Okay, come fight me. Lugs hanging.
That's like having your balls hanging.
I know, right?
Seriously. Yeah. I have something else hanging. Look, I mean... I think it looks okay. It looks really good. I mean, it's a classic watch. It's an absolutely legendary classic watch. Can't fault the Speedy. Looks good. Ooh, how's the chronograph function? The new chronograph.
Beautiful.
So
crispy.
Try it.
Crisp.
Yeah, baby.
Beautiful, dude. Look at that. Wow. That's really nice.
Yeah.
No, this one is kind of cool.
You know, he didn't really break in that bracelet, so the bracelet is brand new.
You mean
I've only worn it like 5 times. Oh,
it's,
really?
Yeah. By the way.
Oh, then why are you prostituting it to me already? You're prostituting your story.
He wants the watch to be worn by the legend Rich.
No, man. Dude, listen. This. We don't
How
talk
comfortable
about,
is that?
Dude, this.
Is that 36 or this is 34?
This is like 34.
This is
the lady size.
Look at that.
Men's size in the 50s, lady size today.
But, you guys don't understand. Look at this. Look at my beautiful wrist, my hairless wrist.
Yes.
Oh, it's so beautiful. Look at this.
Wow.
Although it's not originally meant to have a leather strap.
Yeah, but, this is so nice. Like,
plastic glass.
Yeah, who cares?
Just gorgeous.
Look at the Rolex hands.
How do you know it's a plastic glass?
I can feel the warmth. It's warm.
Really?
Can you feel how warm it is?
Oh, you want to do that test? Really?
Yeah. Yes, I do.
Hi. I didn't know that. So is that how you can tell? Like, it's
yeah. Try the sapphire. See, it's cold.
It's cool.
Yeah. I tried the that one.
Warm. Yeah, it's warm.
Right?
Oh, wow. I didn't know that.
Yeah, you see?
Who did a video? Actually, ask Stefano. Is that standard for like a 1950s vintage? Like, did they use crystals back then?
No. They used plexiglass.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
This is so nice.
Wow.
Size. 34 is
actually, you know, gorgeous. I actually had the guy. I told the guy to get rid of all the like some of the blemishes and the rust on the face.
Yeah. On the inner seat.
Yeah, and he was like,
no, don't.
Like, you know, like look at the second hand has a little bit of like kind of a.
Yeah, I think that
tarnish.
I think that's good though. I think you want
the
to
tarnish
it.
Looks good. The yeah, patina.
It's not bright.
Wait.
No. Believe me. Hey, I'm all about freaking patina. Okay, but you know if.
That's your grandfather's watch.
Yeah.
Fucking amazing, man.
Yeah, that's like one of the. First back in the day, like 1953 and 1954.
Unreal.
He probably got it for like $200 back then.
Not even.
When like Rolex was actually just a tool watch.
That is unbelievable. Hey, and we got Small G in the chat. Upvote. Man. Guys, if you're just joining us, make sure you hit that upvote button. Let's try on the chronoscope. The chronoscope? Let me show you guys a little bit more of this decor. Small G, so nice to have you join us here. Guys, it's always nice to meet the people in the chat in real life. It's just incredible. Look at this table, it's wild. What? How much did you pay the guy for wearing your t-shirt? Nice action. Actually, by the way, Kevin.
Can we do an unboxing then?
Kevin.
What's up?
Can you tell people where they can buy this t-shirt?
Don't buy it. It's a terrible t-shirt. Don't buy it. Don't fucking buy it.
It's made by Hanes, bro.
Dude, this shit is so wrinkly. Look, I ironed the shit out of this shirt and it's still so fucking wrinkly. Don't buy this shit, man.
It is the cheapest material.
Oh my god, Tim. Don't buy. Tim does everything half-assed, so don't buy everything.
Actually, wait.
Look how wrinkly this shit is, man.
Wow. It's a t-shirt. Come on. I like it. It's in the
TimWright.com. TimWright.com.
I'm still waiting for the Last Supper.
It's coming. Right. It's coming.
What's the Last
actually,
Supper?
The Last Supper. Guys, by the way, I do need help with the Last Supper. Because so let me explain. Well, let me put the thing here.
Come here.
So the Last Supper is a painting that I'm working on, right?
You're doing so many things.
I'm doing a painting,
well,
yeah.
This was when the band was still together.
Yeah, oh, okay. So I do have to change some things around. You know, take some characters out.
Yeah.
Put a few more knives into other characters.
Yes. Like I dropped some coin on that. I gave him like a few bones for.
Yeah, you threw bones.
Yeah.
PayPal. PayPal.
Yeah.
PayPal.
And I don't use that shit, by the way.
Yeah. No. It's a.
It's a paddock.
It's a paddock.
Wow. Hit him up. Check him up.
Excuse me, sir. Yeah. Can we see your paddock?
Look how easily he
wow.
is like. Sure.
Thank you so much.
Hey, come on, come here.
That's actually my dream watch, guys. What's your name?
Will.
Will. Will. Will. Fucking legend,
oh
man.
Gosh,
what the?
Oh my god.
He doesn't know how to use the
butterfly clasp.
Butterfly clasp, guys.
Cool. Oh, this is sad.
It's not
oh,
that
Tim
easy.
Wright. Why don't you
Tim
give
Wright.
Me a card?
Well, I think I ran out of them. Hold
that
on.
That's not very professional, my friend.
What are you looking for
I'm
today?
Out. I give them all out.
Just looking around.
Oh, dude.
You already have everything.
You already have everything.
Yeah.
Yeah, holy crap.
No, not yet. No.
This is... Dude, I'm actually... Oh, I do have... So I do YouTube. Yeah. We talk about wristwatches on the live show. And
that's
man, I'm actually on the wait list for one of these. trying to get. Look at this.
This
look
is at, actually
it's
really
like,
nice.
It's
really nice. Yeah.
Rich and Kevin are like kids in the candy store.
Dude, I am.
Dude, this is cool.
Well, what size is this? Like a 38? Did you buy it? Did you get on the here?
No, not retail, here. Retail or secondary?
Well, actually, I didn't get a chance to see it. I like how, you know, I gave it to them. You know, the first time I've seen this, I fell in love with this watch when I was in Paris. It was a guy on a bicycle. Not like a bike. No, like a bicycle. Just a regular bicycle. He was all dapper looking, and he was wearing this watch. And it was like early morning sun.
That's probably how Will fell in love with it, too.
Yeah. And I saw this thing on his wrist. I was like, fuck, that is beautiful. Until then, I only saw it in pictures.
And then he asked
when I saw it in this real life, my mind was blown. No, let me change the camera angle, guys. Will, we do, well, sometimes 2 hours, sometimes 3 hours. But I try to do a live stream every day. And we like answer questions, talk about watches, talk about like the people who collect watches, review collections. Like if you have a collection, you can email me your collection. I'll review it on the stream. We'll talk about it. Yeah. Who's your favorite wristwatch YouTuber?
Well, obviously Houdinki.
The Houdinki, Tim Maso.
And
wait, that's Watchbox. Houdinki.
And I like TGV.
TGV?
Yeah.
Oh no.
Oh God, no.
He's our enemy. No.
That's his nemesis.
That's not my nemesis. Not my nemesis, but.
Who's the other rodent? Urban Gentry.
That's CGV. That's the Urban Gentry. Yeah. Oh, did you see he released a new watch, the Habring, the collaboration?
I saw it.
Yeah. What do you think about the Habring collaboration? Habring is really good. Actually, we have the same wrist size. You want to swap? No, you're good. No, no.
It's pretty watch though.
Yeah. Wow. Yeah, I'm hoping to get this like next year, but it's obviously not easy. Congratulations, man. Well, what else do you have in your collection?
A few other pieces, a few Rolexes, a few similar types, yeah. A few Daytonas.
Dude, congratulations. Fucking amazing.
Thank you.
Send me the picture of your collection. I would love to have a discussion about it, yeah? Thank you. I really appreciate that. It's Will. What a cool guy. That was Will. Don't want to dox him. But there you go. Wow. A Patek 5172. Wow. Actually, I need to sit down. I'm a little bit of a shell. Oh. Wow. Actually, that's as high as it goes. Okay. What'd you guys think about that? A Patek. Exactly. Rin de la Pons, thank you. Oh. Wasn't Habring, you goofball. It wasn't Habring. It was, basically the brand name sounds exactly the same as Habring. I forgot. What was the TGV collaboration with? Hardinger? I don't remember. Patek and Pussy. JBJB. You know exactly what we're talking about. Yeah, I don't know about this lead, though. What do you think? Do we need a TGV supporter? Henhart, yes. Thank you. JBJB, Henhart. Well, you guys have to understand. I had about 4 to 5 drinks. And heart. Guys, sit down here. Come here, we want to hear the story. Just share the story on the live stream. Come on, man. Come here. It's personal.
Let's move on to the next part.
Okay. Okay. All right, let's go to the next part.
They want us out.
Guys, we're going to the next spot. I don't even know what the next spot will be in. I hope it's interesting.
We're gonna try on the chronoscope. Okay. Rich may buy a watch here.
Yeah, let's try on the chronoscopes.
Maybe.
I want to see the micro adjustment on the chronoscope.
I'm frugal, but you know.
The chronoscope changed the game. The chronoscope changed the game. They really want to keep the story away from me and retell it to me another time. What a disaster. What a disaster. In the meantime, what are you guys doing? Actually, I don't want to lose my sunglasses this time. Every time I end up losing my sunglasses, it becomes a problem. Handheld. I really like that handheld chronograph, but not the TGV edition. It doesn't really make much sense to have it as a TGV version. I don't know why they would collaborate with TGV, but a Tim Wright collaboration is way better. Tim, you need to get Rich to replace his tag.
Dude, okay, I liked it. I thought she was pretty cute, but at the same time, what did she do with the middle?
Thing is,
Hey, Tim.
Yeah.
Come on.
Oh my God, they're teasing me. The thing is, Tag is a good beater. I don't know if he'll be able to sell it unless it's a massive, massive loss. So I would really appreciate if, and look, actually he's wearing his grandfather's he's actually wearing his grandfather's Rolex, which is pretty cool, you know? He's got a really nice little Rolex. Dodger, hey Tim, you are Mr. Cool Wondering Reporter. Thank you. I really appreciate that. Invicta Tim Wright collab. Ooh. Actually, here's the thing. My goal in life, if I were to be honest, my goal in life is to be able to collab with Rolex someday. Now that would be an amazing collab. Yes. Oh, okay. No problem. I'm gonna shut it down. Okay, guys, I have to end the live stream. I'll restart it a little bit later. Okay. Unfortunately, we're not allowed to do it here. Okay, so I'll get the guys and we'll do it on the outside. Okay, I'll see you in a couple minutes. Bye. Take care, guys.